This is Grandmaster Belial, addressing all warriors of the First Company. Forged from countless ships in the seething forces of warp space, a space hulk has been deposited here by the uncaring tides of the Immaterium. I have dubbed this drifting lair of abominations Olethros. A hive swarm of tyrannids already besets the system. So while the honored warriors of the Deathwing embark upon the purging of this space hulk, our brothers shall assist the Astra Militarum and Imperial Navy in destroying this tendril of the Great Devourer. Command of the assault belongs to an epistolary of the Librarian, a deadly battle psyker of the chapter. Leading a specially assembled squad, the Librarian will investigate abnormal augur returns and psychic emanations from within the space hulk.
Premonitions. The ether gifts me visions. I see a threat far more deadly than gene-hungry tyrannids. A scream and a dark promise. A ship in the shadow, a relic from our secret past. I feel the tightness in my gut as I see a cataclysm as yet unseen. The Umbra Mortalis descends upon us. The shadow of death.
Brothers, the first scans of the Space Hulk have revealed a Dark Angel ship that dates back to the Age of Heresy. It is located in the heart of the Olethros Space Hulk. This ship from our ancestors seems to be protected by a mysterious energy field. Teleportation to the ship is currently impossible. The only way to reach it is through the main mass of the Space Hulk. Reaching this ship is your primary concern. Trust your battle brothers to deal with the rest of the Olethros. Brothers, retribution is at hand. It is our strength. We are the sons of Caliban. Let fury guide your weapons. Let vengeance be your song. We are the angels of death, and our enemies shall fall! Librarian, command Barakiel to follow you. He will protect your back.
So, we start seeking for Gideon, squad. We're sending Gideon's beacon channel to you. Swift vengeance. prescient power lets me see a prediction of the future. Shades fight on for the lion.
An apothecary team is going to retrieve their cloven-eyed lands once the bridgehead is established. They will live on in Arthur.
I have an anomalous signal return. Verify it first. Sensorium is showing multiple returns in your area. Stay vigilant. Receiving strange signal echoes. We'll be right back.
The activation of the generators has woken a dormant gene stealer swarm.
It is time to establish the bridgehead to allow the main force to breach. Go to your assigned battle zone for your command squad.
Vengeance guides our weapons! Overwhelming us.
Thank you.
That's enough!
Secured. This is the start.